Police department responded to a fatality collision involving a privately owned trash service and a pedestrian earlier today. The incident occurring earlier this morning near 20th Street and Southwest Lee Boulevard. No other information has been released at this time. If you have any information, you're asked to contact the LPD traffic investigators, or if you would like to remain anonymous, you can contact Crime Stoppers of Southwest Oklahoma at the number that is on your screen.